Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths exercise 1.4 first question. Here we have to find the values of the given things. Evaluate minus 30 divided 10. When we are dividing 30 by 10 and minus divided by 10 plus number, we are getting minus answer. This 0 gets cancelled. Remaining is 3. And when we are dividing minus number by plus, we are getting minus. What we are having in that multiplication, no, the same rule is applied here also. When we are multiplying two same signs, we are getting plus answer. The same thing when we are dividing the same signs, we will get plus answer. When we are dividing different signs, we will get minus answer. So this is different sign, we are getting minus 3 as answer. Next sum, option B, 50 divided by minus 5. The same thing I said, signs are different, so we will get minus signs. 50 divided by 5, it will be 10. When we are dividing 50 by 5, we are getting 10. So the answer is minus 10. Next, option C is equal to minus 36 divided by minus 9. And here both signs are same sign. When we are dividing same signs, we will get plus answer. And here 19 is 9, 4 9s are 36. So the answer is 4. Minus minus gets cancelled. We are getting plus answer. Plus 4 is answer. Next sum, option D is equal to here minus 31 divide minus 30 plus minus 1. When we are adding two same sign we have to add it. Minus 30 plus 1 is equal to minus 31. And here both also same sign. Minus minus gets cancelled. 31 is equal to 1. Next, F option is equal to, when we are dividing 0 by any number, we will get 0. And listen carefully, when we are dividing 0 by any number, we will get answer is 0. To recall this, a small example I am saying, we can keep the apple on the table. Just think that this is apple, we are keeping apple on the table. There is a possibility it will stand the same place, 0. But when 0 is coming in the denominator, we cannot keep this apple on the down, it will come down. So this is not possible. So this is a common thing, listen carefully. When we are having 0 in the numerator, we will get 0's answer. When we are having 0 in the denominator, that is not possible. Apple will not stand, it will come down. So this is not possible. When 0 is coming in the denominator, not defined. Still now no one found the answer, so that is not defined. When 0 is coming in the numerator, we are getting 0. Next, option G, minus 31 divide minus 30 plus minus 1 is equal to minus 31 divide minus 30 plus minus 1 is equal to, both also same sign. So minus 31 divided by minus 31, minus 31, minus 31 get cancelled is equal to 1. So the answer is 1. And next, option H is equal to, first we have to divide these two, minus 36 divided by 12. Then with this whole answer, we have to divide 3. Is equal to, when we are dividing this, 112 is 12, 3 12s are 36. So minus 3 divided by 3. 3 3 is equal to 1, signs are different, so the answer is minus 1. Next, option I is equal to minus 6 plus 5 in the numerator and in the denominator minus 2 plus 1. Is equal to, here signs are different, we have to find the difference. Difference between these two is 1, and here greatest number is 6, in front of 6 minus sign is there, so minus 1 divide by, here signs are different, so we are finding difference, difference is 1, greatest number is 2, in front of 2 minus sign is there, so both also same sign, we will get plus answer, and 1 divided by 1 is equal to 1, so plus 1 is answer. Thank you students, and kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share it to your friends also. Thank you.